Thanks for joining us. I'm Nick May, and this is Johnny.
I'm Johnny. Welcome to our first ever live webcast show.
We typically are just on the radio, but this week you get to see us live here at Greenworks Video Studios in Denver, right downtown.
Yeah, usually on the radio you don't get to see us in person, but now today you do. This is Small Business Naked in real life.
But everybody was giving us a hard time, and so we've kept our clothes on. But we've got some. We have three great guests for you tonight, and we'll be right back. Today, we're joined by Jaime Rowe of Jaime Rowe Photography. Thanks, Jaime, for joining us.
Thank you for having me. This is very exciting.
It's very exciting.
Yes.
Jaime, out of all the people we've had on the show, you have this amazing personality. But first of all, you have this ability to find your passion. And can you tell us, first of all, how you found your passion and what it's like?
Yes, yes. I used to work in a job where I really didn't have passion for it. You know, you wake up and I wasn't excited to go to work. And I think life is too short.
Right.
You need to be excited. You need to get ready to go and make a difference in the world. And so I moved here from Illinois. And when I came here, I was like, I'm ready to do something I really want to do and really love in my life. And I remember I was sitting down with my five-year-old reading a book. Mm. And we were reading, and you know when parents are, you're focused on reading, but you're really, your mind is somewhere else. And I started to cry. And my five-year-old was like, Mom, you know, what are you sad about? And I said, you know what, Mommy just doesn't know what she wants to do with her life. And he's like, well, what do you like to do? And I'm like, I like to photograph dogs. And he's like, we'll do that. Mm. You know, the wisdom of a five-year-old saying, well, if you like that, well, why don't you just do that?
Just do that for a job.
Yeah, just do that. Why not? Why not?
It was an aha moment, huh?
Yes, it was that or as Oprah says, that epiphany. Yeah, the Oprah. The aha moment. I had it. I was
she's
right
on
there.
She's on tonight.
She's late. Of course. Sorry. I know. I'm just warming up everyone. Okay.
Yeah.
So, and I had that moment, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to try it. Why not? And I just started to roll into it, and that's how it all happened.
So now you've started Jaime Rowe Photography. Mm-hmm. And so tell us a little bit, what does that mean?
Jaime Rowe Photography, I specialize in pet photography, kind of with a twist. So it's not just photographing your pet, it's actual whole experience. And so it's a great specialized where I meet with the client and we focus on exactly what they do with the dog. Is it a special place you like to go to? Do you want to go up in the mountains? Do you want to go jump into a lake? Because that's the great moments you have with your dog. Or maybe it's just lounging on the couch. The other day I had a client, they're like, my best moment is when I'm laying on the couch on a Sunday morning with my dog. Mm. And I want you to capture that. And so that's really great moments. And so it's a little bit different.
Jamie, yeah. You found your passion. What would you suggest to other people? Because a lot of people tell us, boy, I just don't know what I want to do when I grow up.
Yeah.
What would you suggest to other people of how they may be able to find their passion in life or their calling, if you will?
Yeah, that's a really good question. And it does take a lot of time and thought. But I can tell you how I found mine is I used to have a vision book and I would write down randomly mind mapping where you're just writing words down. Nothing is wrong. Nothing is right. Things that come to your mind, things that fill you up, that really make you feel good. Sometimes we're just inundated with so much going on in our lives, and we don't stop to think, do I really like this? Do I like doing this every day? Or what are the things I like about this and the reasons why? And kind of map it all out. I mean, I still have my page where I mapped out, like, I like tigers, I like dogs, you know, I like cameras, you know, and just let your mind relax.
Right.
And then just kind of go from there and start there and then move from there. Do things that fill you up, make you happy.
You know, one of the things that I've realized as we've had the radio show and talked to folks like you and all the other entrepreneurs is that you can really make money doing just about anything.
Yes.
I mean, we've had folks that do dog photography, that train dogs, that walk dogs. That have doggy play dates, that make fake teeth. I mean, just everything under the sun.
There's no consistency.
Not for dogs. Not necessarily for dogs. I don't think Jonah makes them for dogs. But, I mean, just everything. And, you know, these people are passionate, like you, about what they've decided to do with the rest of their life.
Yes.
You know, and unfortunately, there's so many people stuck in jobs that it's like, oh, my gosh.
Here we go.
It's Sunday night.
Yes.
I've got to go to bed early so I can go to bed, so I can get up and go to that job tomorrow morning. You know, and you don't have that feeling anymore, do you?
No. I mean, I remember those times where you're dreading Sunday night. I'm dreading it. I don't want Monday morning to happen because I'm not excited. I'm not happy. I know I'm going to have to be in traffic sitting the next morning. And you really have to take the time and find what you really love to do. Mm-hmm. And know that you can do it. You need to leap. Take that first step, even if it's just mapping things
was
out.
Was it scary for you?
Very scary. Many freak out moments. I remember with my first client, I'm like, all right, don't throw up on the dog. Like, or Nick.
Don't throw up on me.
No, but
throw up.
It's scary, but it's exciting.
Yeah, because you have the financial pressure plus the pressure of doing this new thing.
Yes.
Is it going to work out? You're asking yourself all these questions, so I can see it can be scary.
Yes, it could be scary, but it makes you feel alive. Mm. It's like going in the hot sauna and then jumping in that cold pool and coming back out, and you're waking up and you're alive. And that's what life is about. It's not about sitting in traffic and doing something you hate 8 hours of the day.
Well, thanks for joining us on our first live video show, and you're watching Small Business Naked.